Now then, it all begins here.
Let's.
What is it, Payne?
Someone is obstructing my reign. The feel of this chakra. He's an expert.
What should we do?
You shouldn't even need to ask. All who hinder me shall be wiped out. There is nothing else.
Then...
Right. I'll go make the preparations. I leave the rest up to you, Conan.
Of course.
Right. Infiltration complete. The Hidden Rain Village. I can't help but remember those kids. That was back during the Second Great Ninja War, when there was still no end in sight. Tsunade and I and Orochimaru, we fought against the Hidden Rain Village, and that's where I met them. Those three. Yahiko, Konan, and Nagato. They'd all been orphaned by the war. I felt sorry for them, so I decided to look after them until they could stand on their own two feet. We lived under the same roof, shared a brief peace together. Even in the Hidden Rain, where the shadow of war still fell, those kids grew strong and sturdy, little by little. Looking back on those days now, I realize just how much they meant to me. A few years later, they'd made names for themselves in several battles. But then, I heard rumors that they died. Well, that's how the world works. There's no avoiding it, but still, it breaks your heart. Uh-oh. Mustn't do that. This is no time to get lost in memories. I've got a job to do. If I go back empty-handed, Tsunade will never let me live it down. Nor those three. All right. Guess I'll start. When did the rain stop?
The end of the rain marks the beginning of our fight.
That voice.
It's time for God's punishment to descend on the unworthy.
This takes me back. I was just thinking about you. However, I never thought we'd be reunited under these circumstances. Conan. You've really blossomed since I last saw you.
What does a villager of the Leaf want here?
I'm investigating the leader of the Akatsuki. Imagine my surprise running into you. Does that mean that Pain is either Yahiko or Nagato?
Knowing that would be meaningless. Your life is just going to end here.
Well, well, listen to you.
We are no longer on your side. Our wishes and ideas aren't what they were before, Jiraiya-sensei.
Jiraiya-sensei, huh? Why? Why did you stoop to working for the Akatsuki? Even amongst the three of you, you were particularly kind-hearted. Why are you...
You don't know what we were like after that. What happened, what we thought, why we survived.
Conan.
In the end, you can't possibly understand us. You're just a remnant of our past. If you oppose the Akatsuki, it doesn't matter who you are. I will destroy you.
Even if our time together was short back then, without a doubt, I was the master, and you three were my students. If those students are guilty of something, as a master, I must settle it.
Pointless.
Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. Can't know until I try. Now, witness the white-haired boy's dervish dance! Let my earth-shattering super ninjutsu burn into your retinas! You lose, Conan.
You are skilled, as always. But I was only buying time.
What?
Your opponent is him.
So, I finally meet him then. He's here, just up ahead. It will probably be a fierce fight, but I can't just stay here. All right, guess I'll go.